What's up, guys? So I woke up today and decided maybe I should vlog. Cows. Oh, that's my cat, you guys. Baby. Yeti. Oh, he's limping, by the way. We don't know why, but he just never went back to normal. Show us how you walk. Show us how you walk. And I woke up late and all my cats already went home. And we left with this ugly limping cat. I'm kidding. He's not ugly. He's the best cat ever. And he's up for adoption. Just kidding, guys. He's the best cat ever. But yeah, he's ugly. You know he almost died a few months ago from a virus. But my mom and I took care of him very, very attentively. And he survived. Look at this dude. You know, maybe I should wake up more earlier tomorrow, because maybe I can catch my cats playing outside. Now they all went home. Ooh, forgive me for my arm. Too pale. And look at my house. I think they need new paint jobs. Oh, should not show my car because there's license plate. Let me just censor that and show you my cat again. Today I'm planning on making smash burger. I've watched too many videos on YouTube and I think I can make that. And I was going to edit my gaming video today, but yo, my god, so bad. Whatever, bro, this video is a fail one anyway. As you can see, I lost my patience. I'm a bit stupid with the game. And yeah, just scrapped it out. And maybe later on the day I will show you guys my garden and my pond, which is now ruined. I don't know why, but yeah. And oh my god, I'm so ugly, but it's okay, cause love yourself, right? What the fuck. Oh, I'm so ugly. My oldest cat, the grandma of all the grandma, she's his great grandmother. Her name is Chewie, named after Chewbacca. Baby. By the way, if you hear that, that's not someone being murdered. That's my mom, Minch, my smash burger meat with our food processor. It sounds like someone being murdered. You fell. He fell. Kotor. It's dirty. Go home, go home. Yeah, living that cottagecore life. Let's try. Yeah, I'll make you one. Okay, so I moved to the dining room. Ooh, looks okay. Looks like a regular burger. And we don't have a bun, so we use white bread that my mom made, which is super good. My mouth is watering. So it's finished. And as you can see, I'm sweating right now. It's crazy. Let's try it. So juicy. My god. Okay guys, let me show you my garden. Sorry, I'm about to burp. Let me show you my garden. So this is the way to the garden. Wait. You
good mole. He's following me. Okay, gotta open that. We, as you can see, we have this thing. So if you're hungry, you can just eat them right off. I'm kidding. We can't do that. We have dragon fruit. Wait, why is it? Huh? Why is it so short? Someone must have done something. Oh, and I kind of like this wall actually. Very, very cool. This is our chicken coop, but all the chicken are now missing because we have cats and we can't. We can't have chicken anymore because they will. I don't know. They will kill it. And that is supposedly our garden, but the gardener is not so good with garden. So it used to be a lot of vegetables, but now it only has daun ubi, daun singkong, cassava leaf.
Huh?
And oh, few months ago we actually plant pumpkin. I think there's a video of it. I'll show you guys. Nice.
Ulet, guys.
Makan ulet. Pumpkin. But it's very, very small pumpkin. Which I don't know what my mom used it for. I forgot. But yeah, there's pumpkin. And there used to be our pond. So I don't know why, but the fish is all gone, and let me show you. The fish is all gone, and a few days ago when I tried to get my cat from playing from here, because I'm afraid he's going to fall into the pond, and I saw chicken up there on the pond. I thought he's walking on water, but turns out it looks like this. Let me show you. The water is gone, and the ground is higher now. It used to be deeper, but look, it's covered in mud. I don't understand that. My cat is so hot, he's whining, but he doesn't want to go home.
Meow meow.
So my neighbor's kind of taking off the bamboo partition, so now we can see the neighbor's backyard, which is, it's okay, but like, we can see everything now, and people can see me do this. We used to have this bamboo partition, which is great, I think. Oh, I forgot to show you my mom's prized possession. Not this cat, obviously. It's this. This is my mom's prized possession. I'm sorry if you can't hear me very well because the AC sound. Yeah, this is red dragon fruit. This is so good. It's so sweet, so fresh. Yeah, this is so good. I'm using a sleeveless shirt. My friend told me that this is like my Kalimantan attire, because whenever I'm here, I'm usually never use any sleeve shirt because it's hot here, and it's good to even out the tan, because tan line is ugly. Where's my cat? Oh. Okay, I'm just going to retrieve him from inside the house. By the way, this is my front yard. I don't know if I can call it a yard, but this is my front thingy. And that is someone else's cow. That's not my cow. Oh, they're looking at me. They're judging me. Why are you vlogging? You're so cringe. Subs to PewDiePie. What the hell, man? Yeah. There's bird. Those birds are very, very pretty when they fly. Why the cows are looking at me? Ooh. And this is my jambu fruit tree. What is jambu in English? I don't know. Let me Google that later. And so yeah. It's a bit hot, and actually why I'm out here, it's because I just went on a plane, and usually whenever we just went out, my mom made me a sunbathe, so we can be healthier. So yeah, this is one of my attempt to sunbathe, and the cows are still looking at me. Yeah, this is one of my way to sunbathe. Vlogging. Sunbathing is kind of good. And my mom usually made us drink guava juice because it has lots of vitamin C. But I didn't drink that today. I'll just take my vitamin C supplements. Yeah. Right, guys, this is kind of hot right now. And I think I need to put an end to this. So, goodbye.